con Monse, ya no estaba, a que le reparan su...
Now boarding all roads on Sunrise, now boarding all roads on Sunrise, flight 1681 will serve to Dallas.
How goes it?
Yeah, Kobe, look up.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Sun Country Flight 1681 with service to Dallas-Fort Worth. As you locate your assigned seat, please be sure to stow all jackets and smaller personal items, including backpacks, tote bags, and purses under the seat in front of you. The overhead bins are to be utilized for larger roller bags. If anything won't fit, please bring the item to the boarding door and we'll check it for you. If you're seated in an exit seat, take the time to review the selection criteria and responsibilities printed on the safety information card in the seat pocket in front of you. If you do not meet the requirements listed on the card, or if you're unwilling, unable, or concerned about performing any of the duties, let us know and we'll find you another seat. We are not a completely full flight this afternoon, so we do ask that you keep staying in your assigned seat that's printed on your boarding pass. This is for weight and balance purposes. Once we are up in the air and the seatbelt sign does come off, you are free to move about the cabin. The crew members and the safety information card located in the seat pocket in front of you as we review important safety features on our Boeing 737 aircraft. Federal regulations require that you comply with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. This aircraft has four door exits, two forward, one on each side, and two in the back, one on each side. These doors are equipped with inflatable evacuation slides. There are four window exits in the center of the cabin, two on each side. To open these exits in an emergency, look for the red handle and pull it. The cabin lights will be turned off for departure. Individual reading lights are located in the panel right above your head. Thank you for your attention and welcome aboard. Our flight time to Dallas is 2 hours and 13 minutes. seatbelt. As a reminder, electronic devices must remain in a non-transit mode. The seatbelt sign is still on. Remain in your seat with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. In accordance with federal regulations, smoking, use of electronic cigarettes, and vaping is not allowed in the cabin or lavatories. If there's anything we can do throughout the flight to make your experience more comfortable, please let us know. We have complimentary in-flight entertainment on your flight today from your own portable electronic device. You can enjoy our library of movies, shows, games, and music. To connect to the entertainment, verify your device is set to airplane mode and your Wi-Fi is turned on. Connect to the SDA Play Wi-Fi. SDA Play Wi-Fi network and follow the prompts to enjoy your media. Please remember to use your headphones. Temperature 78 degrees. luggage stowed until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Use caution when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during the flight. Cell phones may be used at this time. You may receive an email survey from Sun Country Airlines within the next couple days. We appreciate any feedback you provide that we can use to improve your travel experience. Thank you for choosing Sun Country Airlines for your flight today.
Please make your way to gate D11 platform.